From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. And now, the battle begins. It's Stats Rose. Its attack missed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That's a hit this time. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move can't hit the opponent. Both corners' moves fail. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Bam! It's down and out. Surskit is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Its attack rolls. Its attack missed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Omastar is sent out. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Horn Drill impales its target. Taken down by an intense blow. Throttle is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Blow! It's a direct hit! The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep calm. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Both corners' moves fail. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner still can't pull off a move. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Energy Ball hits. It's down and out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. Devastated by superpower. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A beautiful attack. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Energy ball hits. It went down. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.